Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. And the greatest and strongest of all these heroes,
his name is...
The Trash Man! I come out, I throw trash all over the ring, and then I start eating garbage. And then I pick up the trash can, and I... There's the guy!
I need your help. I want to become a hero.
If you want to learn self-defense, you come to Daddy. I mean, all during the 60s, before I met my whore wife, I was a boxer.
I trained all those would-be heroes. Odysseus, Perseus, Theseus. And then there was Achilles.
I got him to eat a shit sandwich.
Saddle up, kid. We're going to Thebes.
What's in Thebes?
Crap. Pure, unadulterated crap. I'm going to get up there and lace into these liberal nut jobs. When I'm dead, just throw me in the trash. If I was there, I would use my Frankie Fast Hands technique. So you come crawling back, you cheap sack of shit.
Haven't you ever had a dream? Something you wanted so bad you'd do anything?
Yeah, I had a dream once. I dreamed I was gonna bang the greatest whore there ever was. So great, the gods would hang a picture of him in the stars.
That doesn't sound right, but I don't know enough about stars to dispute it.
I dropped my monster condom that I used for my magnum dom.
My body was sculpted to the proportions of Michelangelo's David. You, on the other hand, well, you're a pit of despair.
Tomorrow night, I am proposing to that dirty whore.
Crackhead. I am the golden god of this place.
I'm a villain, don't you see?
How was that, Phil?
I am gonna shove my fist right into your ass, hard and fast, not in a sexual way, in a I am pissed off at you way.
She's something, isn't she, Phil?
Yeah, she's really something. The goddamn whore!
Oh, botched, oh! I botched that one. Oh, that's a botched job. I need some trash to plug up the cut.